Welcome. In this video tutorial, we're going to have a look at how to integrate ChatGPT into Excel in a simple and easy way. Thanks to AI, you'll be able to use Excel more effectively every day. Ready to start? Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Frank, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way thanks to our digestible video tutorials. AI, specifically ChatGPT, can make life with Excel so much easier. It already works quite effectively and can help a great deal even today. So, to start, we're going to have a quick look at how we can use AI in Excel after ChatGPT integration. In the previous two video tutorials, we've seen how to use two interesting and useful AI features. The first tutorial of the series showed how we can generate an Excel formula thanks to AI, and a short description of what we need to do with data. In the second video tutorial, we had a look at quite the opposite. That is a situation when we don't know what an Excel formula in a spreadsheet does, and we simply ask AI in Excel for an explanation. If you haven't seen these tutorials, we'd like to invite you to watch them to gain a complete and detailed overview of how AI can help you work with Excel more effectively. The links to the videos are in the description below. And now we can have a look at the ChatGPT integration itself. We'll be talking about how to add and use AI-aided formula editor in Excel. This is exactly the tool we worked with in the previous sessions, and it uses nothing else than ChatGPT. So, let's see how we can simply add AI-aided formula editor in Excel right now. First, click on the Insert tab and select Get Add-ins. Then type AI-aided formula editor in the search field and press the button to search. Here it is, first on the list. It's important to note that there are several AI tools for Excel. Some of them are free and some of them are paid. Here we'll focus on AI-aided formula editor, which is one of the paid ones, but you can try it out for free. Its greatest advantages are a simple integration and excellent functionality. With this tool, you don't have to have a separate account for ChatGPT, and there's no need for API keys or anything else like that. Of course, it might be a good idea to try out other AI tools and pick whichever suits you best, but here, we're going to deal solely with AI-aided formula editor. So, let's add it by clicking on the button Add. Make sure to read through and confirm the terms and conditions, and press Continue. Now you can see the tool's interface on the right, and a new tab here at the top that's been added for easier access. A simple registration is sufficient to use this tool. Just fill in your email address, create a password, and that's it. You'll get an email, and after verification, you can log in and start using the tool right away. I've already got an account, so I just log in and start now. As we mentioned before, you can watch the detailed video tutorial on how to use various functions of the tool, the AI generator, as well as cell formula part in separate episodes. The links to these tutorials are in the description below. I've also mentioned that this tool is paid, so if you click up here on your account and select pricing plans, you'll see various options on how you can use the formula editor. You can do the free version, but there's a maximum of 8 AI requests per week. However, this option is great to get familiar with how AI in Excel works and to try it out. In case you like it, you can use it without limitations for $5.99 US a month. Let's get back to the editor and have a look at how you can close the pane of the tool or how you can make it appear back on the screen again. If you don't need to use the formula editor right now, it's quite convenient to close the pane with the X button here in the upper right-hand corner. To open the editor, go to the AI-aided Formula Editor tab and click on this button here. To remove the Formula Editor completely, click on the Insert tab, then go to My Add-ins, where you'll see all the add-ins you've installed in Excel. Now, just click on these three dots here, click on Remove, and then click on Remove again, and the tool's gone. So, are you ready to give AI in Excel a try? Share your thoughts and opinions in the comments section below. We'll be happy to hear from you. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch another video tutorial by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.